What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today, we're going to taste test chili 24-hour ration pack. Let's see what it's all about. Okay, I'm just gonna cut this open. So let's take everything out and figure it out what is all this about. It's gonna be breakfast, lunch, and dinner because it's 24-hour ration pack. What is that? Oh, there you go. There is a couple heating packs. I love those. This is like United States. MRE uses them. Easiest way to heat up an MRE. I love these things. So I'm translating everything. This is a plums juice, so that's great. Maybe it's some kind of gem. We'll find out. They said here rice with a chicken curry. Sounds delicious. This one is a rice with a pork curry. And we got here rice with pork curry. So we got every different type of meat right here. Love it. This side here should be peanuts with the raisins. This is Galitona avena berries. I have no idea what that is. So it's some kind of name for the berries or something. We'll find out. That's what I love about the MREs. You never know what you're going to get. This side here, pineapple acetonic drink. So I'm pretty sure it's like a dry drink. You dissolve it in the water, just like a Kool-Aid or something. Looks like they got two of the same kinds. And right here, some napkins. English breakfast tea. Salt. Lots of sugar. That's good. And we got here instant coffee. Nescafe. This one I'm talking about. And there's a little spoon. Okay, let's heat everything up. Simple, just like United States MRE. Open this bag up and there should be a line, water line right here. Then we're just gonna add a little bit of water. You know what's cool? Actually, for this packet, there's English description. So that's awesome. You stick this in here. Boom. And then you wanna close this and place it somewhere that is tilted a little bit like that. After 12 minutes, the meal is ready to eat. So in just 12 minutes, our meal going to be hot and ready to eat without fire. I love these heating packs. Look at that steaming heat. Oh my goodness. So this is what it's going to make the food really, really hot. So let's do this one as well real quick. Add water to the line once again. You can actually see the line from under the bag. Boom. And then this time I try to stick both of these meals. Let's see if it's going to fit because they only give me two heating packs. No problem, check this out. But yeah, you can tell it's getting really, really hot. I can't even touch this bag, it's so hot. This is our plum in juice. You can see pieces of plum inside there. So I'll save it for the dessert. Looks like a compote, but a lot thicker. I would say it's closer to jam than a juice. It's like a mixture of both. Jam with the juice. Interesting. Never had anything like that before. Okay, what I'm interested about is what is this? Oh, nice. This is actually bread. Wow, check this out. Very nice. And this is supposed to be raisins. Okay, raisins with nuts. Looks like they were vacuum sealed. That's really nice. And one more thing we gotta do is make a drink. This is a pineapple flavor. It kinda got moist. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. It might be. But we just mix it with water. All it is just a Kool-Aid. Might be a little bit better for you than a Kool-Aid. And you just mix it with water, dissolve everything. Okay, let's start with the appetizer or snacks. Raisins and peanuts. Tastes good. Just like regular raisins and peanuts. Peanuts are okay. It's not my most favorite nut out there. But I love raisins. You know how you call raisins in Russian? Izum. There you go, new Russian word for you, izum. Okay, pineapple acetonic drink. I hope I pronounce it right, but there you goes. Wow. Woo! Woo! It's so concentrated. might be too sour for my liking. You know what? I'm gonna add more water into it. It's probably meant for a bigger canteen, but as you can see, I have diluted a lot more. I'm trying to make it like a lemonade, but pineapple flavor. Oh yeah, much better. Tastes so amazing. It's like a lemonade, but pineapple flavor. It still tastes sour. So, one of the best lemonades I ever had, because it tastes like pineapple, but still sour. Mind blow. Love it. So don't do the same mistake. Make sure you don't over concentrate it, because it might be too sour for you. But I don't know, some people might like sour way more than I do. Anyways, it's been about 12 minutes. This thing is hot. Look at that steam come out. Woo! It's actually burning my hands. Can I even hold it? Yeah, it's really, really hot. Ow. I might have to let it sit cool off a little bit. That's crazy. Ouch. Ooh, look at that. This is rice with the chicken curry, I bet. I wonder if there's gonna be actual chicken meat. Mmm. This is delicious. I can see some beans and carrots inside there, and there is some chicken inside there as well. Wow, this is hot. Yeah, that heater works really, really good, that's for sure. Wow, this is delicious. I can't believe this food stays good for more than 2 years. Actually, it stays good for 3 years, 2018 till 2021, so about 2.5 years, something like that. Wow, this has gotta be chicken. It tastes like chicken. Mmm. Guess what? There's potatoes in there too. Wow, that's interesting. Rice, carrots, beans, potatoes. And it's a really nice popcorn rice. It's not sticky rice. Yeah, that's gotta be pork. With all that curry, it's so hard to tell, but wow, this is delicious. All the meat fall down to the end. I don't mind. Save the best for the end. Wow. So good. Okay, let's try this bread. Oh, not a good idea. Don't eat it with chili. This is actually really sweet. Sweet and sour. It's like a dessert. It's like a cake. This heater pack is insane. Ow! This is so hot. This is one of the best heating packs I ever seen. It heat up both of those things. Okay, let's find out which one is pork and which one is chicken. I mean beef. The last one was probably pork. Okay, I don't understand what it says, but let's see if I guess it right. It looks exactly the same, so I just have different type of meat. You know what? It does taste a little different, for sure. Trying to get to the meat. All the meat for some reason falls down to the end. But you know what? That meat looks exactly the same. It feels like it has different flavor of the sauce. I like the other one a little bit more. But that's gotta be beef. I'm gonna guess it's pork. Let me know in comments below if I was right on this package or not. Okay, meat all stuck to the bottom. So it's probably a good thing to mix it up. Okay, let's see what this is. I'm so confused. No way this is chicken. This is beef. The last one was chicken. Okay, so let's see how good I am as a taste tester. I'm guessing this is beef. This has gotta be chicken. And I'm guessing this is pork. I have no idea. I'm guessing I might be wrong, maybe like 25%. But all of you who speak Spanish, was I right or was I wrong? Let me know in comments below. Yeah, that's beef for sure. I can taste the texture of the meat. It's like stringy. Okay, now moving on to the dessert. This is, looks like juice. Check this out. Whoa, this is so sweet. I feel like I had something like that in Russia, similar. It's like stirred up jam. This is chunks of plum. Definitely delicious. I wouldn't drink it. It's better to eat it like that. But this is good. I like it. Okay, and let's see what this one is all about. You know what? It's like a big cookie. Tastes so good. Well, guys, what's so special about Chile MRE? Honestly, those heating packs, really, really hot. Still very, very hot. I never seen such a powerful heating packs. Insane. This company, probably the best heating packs that there is. Because a lot of those MREs with heating packs, they do heat up, but a lot of times the food was only like half warm. This one, it's no way, it's too hot. I love it. And of course, very, very unique plum juice, whatever that is. What do you guys call that? Let me know in comments below. It's so strong, I would not be able to drink it. I like chewing on it with a spoon, like getting a plum piece like this. Oh yeah, and texture is not like jam at all. I wouldn't even know how would you translate it in English. I never seen anything like that in America. But yeah, this is definitely a most unique item for Chile MRE. I never seen any other MREs had anything like that. So guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in the comments below what do you think. And if you enjoyed this video, please thumbs up. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.